Chickens!
Hola!
Es hora de acción positiva!
Mrs. Hot and
Miss Shayma,
we welcome you to our Positive Action Weekly Lesson.
La señora Hot y Shayma, os damos la bienvenida a las clases semanales de Positive Action.
Thank you all at home, school, and community for joining us today for our fifth grade Positive Action Lesson.
Tanto si estáis en casa como en la escuela, gracias. Gracias por acompañarnos en los vídeos de acción positiva para el quinto de primaria.
Let's get started!
¡Empecemos!
¡Empecemos!
Today, or you may be home for virtual and distance learning, or you might be out there in our neighborhood. The Morgan County Partnership is so happy that you are here with us for Positive Values Network. All right, guys, let's get started.
Hello, fifth grade students. Mrs. Hot here with a special message just for you, our fifth graders. You guys are growing up, right? You sure are. Soon you'll be going to middle school. Right now, times are a little crazy, aren't they? So week from week, we don't know whether we're in school or we're completely in virtual school. So whether you're in the classroom, at home during remote learning, Mrs. Hot wants you to remember this. Sometimes we might feel a little anxious or unsure about all the changes, but with your positive thoughts, you can choose some actions that help your physical wellness, right? So this week, remember those positive actions. You want to get some exercise, move that body. You want to eat some healthy food, fruits, vegetables, nutrition. You want to stay away from harmful substances that don't help us grow and develop. And you want to remember your self-care. Fifth graders, can we talk? Self-care, that's your hygiene. Yeah. Now, if you're at home all week, be sure to remember, take a regular shower, go brush your teeth, okay? Change those clothes, that's important. And when you do, you'll feel fresh and you'll feel better too. So I hope if you're home and you ever want to chat, you know that Mrs. Hot is here. All you need to do is shoot me an email. We can talk. Okay, guys? Have a great positive week with your physical wellness. And remember, you are unique, you are important, and you're wonderfully made. It's time for Positive Values Network News, pvnnews.com. Today, here's what we're going to do. We're going to watch a positive video. We're going to talk about a great new value word, your physical wellness. And we're going to do three things for your physical wellness: exercise, nutrition, and avoiding harmful substances.
Self-care
and hygiene. Then we have a positive action activity for you. And after that, an awesome song called Kindness is a Muscle. Work it out. Gotta hustle. Oh, it's awesome. Well, Perry. Go, Perry. Shoo. Yay. Are you ready? All right. Here we go.
Exercise, a positive action for your physical, intellectual, and emotional wellness. Come on, let's go for a walk.
Welcome back, Shayma and Possum Perry. So, for positive actions, we have been talking about your wellness. Our last word of the week was wellness, bienestar. Wellness, that is being healthy in your body, your mind, and your feelings. So, Super Scholars, this week we're gonna take a look at the word physical, okay? First, we're gonna look at your physical wellness, and that's wellness, positive actions that are good for your body, your health, your brains, your bones, your muscles, your stomach, your organs, everything that is your body. Now, there are three things we can look at. The first one I want to talk about, and you saw Shayma and I do it. Anybody know what that is?
I know.
Perry, what is it? Go ahead, tell us. Good job! Yes, boys and girls, positive action you can do is to exercise. Oh, I miss Shayma. Can we talk? Right now, you know, it's December and we're all home. Maybe we're home on remote learning because of the pandemic or in your classroom. Exercise, we still gotta exercise, right? Now you saw Shayma and I out for a walk. That's one way to exercise. But another thing you can do to exercise is to get up and get moving. Even if you can't go outside, we've got some great exercises for you. Now, why is it important to exercise? It's healthy. Now, we're doing a lot of things right now to stay healthy, aren't we, Miss Shayma? Yes, we are. We're doing a lot of things to stay healthy, like because of COVID, we're wearing a mask, we're washing our hands, and we're staying distance, and we're isolating at home. All of those things are so important right now. But for your wellness, for your well-being and your emotions, exercise for your physical wellness, like getting up and moving, is so important right now too. And give it a try. We're going to show you in a bit some easy things you can do right there, and you're going to have fun and feel good. Now, here's something else that's good for physical wellness. What do you think this is?
I know,
what is it, Perry? What is it?
They're apples.
Yeah,
They are apples, right? I wish I could juggle, but I can't. Apples. So I want to talk next about your nutrition, healthy eating. And on positive actions, we talk about that with Miss Amy a lot. Maybe I'll put a picture here. Nutrition is good for your physical wellness because what you put inside your belly and into your tummy, you know what? It's gonna make you feel good. So apples, think of something else that's good and nutritious for your body. Can anybody tell me?
I know, Mrs. Hunt, I know.
Yes, Perry, tell us.
Oh, thank you, Mrs. Hunt. Broccoli, it's super healthy.
Oh, broccoli, I love broccoli. You know what, Perry? I made broccoli last night for Isaac and Levi. I love broccoli. So fruits like apples, vegetables like broccoli, and grains and things that are good for your nutrition, that's gonna make you feel good too. And here's something else. Watch this, what am I doing?
Oh, I know, Mrs. Hunt.
Yes, Perry.
Thank you, and you're drinking water.
Good job, Perry, water. You might be hanging out at home a whole lot more these days. Be sure to drink lots of water. It's good for your physical wellness. Your body needs water to be healthy. And it's also good for your immune system. Keeps things flushed and moving and you'll be healthy. So, water, healthy eating. Now, item number 3 I want to talk about, good for your physical wellness, is to avoid harmful substances. Now, those are things like drugs or alcohol. Yes, Perry, do you have a question?
Yes, please, Mrs. Hunt. May I talk?
Yes. What would you like to
say? Thank you. Well, you said a word that I didn't know what it's the meaning. You say harmful substances. What?
Oh, I said avoid harmful substances. Now, Perry, I'm really glad you asked that. Things that are not healthy for your body are things like drugs, alcohol, smoking, anything that is not going to make your body grow into healthy students. Now, it's so important right now, boys and girls, up to teenagers, your brains are forming and developing. So what you do to your body today is going to be important to how you grow tomorrow, right? For you, make that positive thought and think this: I am going to avoid harmful substances. The action is you stay away from drugs and alcohol and harmful things. And then the feeling is so positive. Right. Our 4th and final example for physical wellness is all about self-care and hygiene. Yes, we might be staying home a lot these days and maybe lay around the house in our jammies, but remember, a regular shower helps you feel better. It's good for your body to stay clean and wash your hair. Remember to brush your teeth every morning and before you go to bed and after meals, keep those teeth and gums clean. A good night's sleep. It's important, guys. You might be staying up late watching YouTube videos. Get a regular schedule of sleep. It helps your body be healthy and grow. And finally, mindfulness for your social and emotional wellness. Be present. Be mindful. You might feel stressed or anxious these days, and recognize that. It's okay. It's good for your physical wellness to understand when you're feeling stressed and try some of these positive actions to help you be aware and relaxed. Self-care and hygiene, a positive action for your physical wellness. All right. Hey, Perry.
Yes, Mrs. Hunt?
Yes, Mrs. Hunt?
Are you ready to exercise?
For sure. I'm ready.
Me too. All right, Possum partners, here's what I want you to do. I want everyone to stand up, okay? Put your device someplace where you can watch Miss Shema and I. And we're going to show you some simple positive actions to help you with your physical wellness. Ready? Here we go.
Thank you, Mrs. Hawk. That's perfect. So now we are going to do some exercise together. Are you ready, Super Scholars? I'm going to get ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let me get ready to exercise.
So move a little bit your laptop or stand up and let's do this together. Let's see.
Mrs. Shamer and I have some positive actions for you. The following exercises are good for your physical wellness. That's healthy for your body on the inside and out. These are a few tips, and if these are a few exercises, if you look up in the materials, you'll find three sets of warm-ups, vigorous exercises, and cool downs. And today, Ms. Shema and I are going to share just a few highlights. Are you ready? Ms. Shema, are you ready?
I am ready.
Here we go. Exercise number one for a warm-up. I'd like for you to stand straight and tall with your feet apart and your arms out, okay? And to warm up, we're going to begin with a stretch. And stretch those arms all the way up. And with your right hand, I want you to reach as high as you can with the right. And then reach with the left. Feet apart and reach, stretch, hold it, 2, 3. And with the left, reach, hold, 2, 3. Now together, left and right. And left and right. Now both hands all the way up high and hold, count. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, good. Now bring that down. That's one warm-up exercise. Now, another one, if you spread your legs out apart, I want you to then take the right leg and cross over, right leg and cross over the left, and hold, 2, 3, 4, and back. Good, now your left leg, like Shema, cross over, and hold, 2, 3, 4, and back. Good job. Now, to the side, we're gonna do some knee stretches. With one leg on, you're gonna take your right knee and hold it all the way up, and stretch, and down, and your left knee, hold it up. That's my knee. And down, good. Now, the second page is about vigorous, and these are exercises that really help you get moving. Now, for your vigorous, our objective is to get your heart pumping, okay? And that's healthy for your lungs and for your heart. It gets your blood going through your body. So let's start with some jumping jacks. Are you ready, Ms. Shema? Here we go. And we're gonna jumping jacks. You put your legs out, hands up and in, and up and in. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, and you can repeat that 3 times, 8 times each. Now, with your arms way out, we're gonna touch our toes. Ready, and here we go. Down, up, and touch, up. Now, I'll do it 8 times. 1, and keep going. 2, just like Shema. 3, good job. Keep going. 4, 5. How fast can you go? 6. Keep going. 7. Healthy for your lungs. And 8. Healthy for your heart. And good. And shake that out. Now in place, we're going to jog as fast as we can for 60 seconds. Are you ready? Here we go. And go. Jog, start off, imagine that you are jogging down your lane, and speed up a little faster. Maybe you'll jog all the way to the beach, and take a run along the sand, and really fast watch the waves. Good. How fast can you go? 2, 3, keep going. That's it. You got this, good job. And now, start to slow down, come going back to your house. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, good job. Now, if you take your fingers right here, you could feel your pulse pumping. Yep, that's your physical exercise. Physical wellness, it's good for your body, muscles, bones, and your organs. We just got our heart moving and our lungs moving. And super scholars, it's real important. You know there's a pandemic going on right now, and you could easily just say, oh, I'm gonna sit in front of the TV all day. Nope, that's not good for your physical wellness. You need to get up and do some exercise, right? Why? Because it's good not only for your body, but also your intellectual wellness. You know, Miss Shema, this is making your brain work out too. So let's do some more. All right, that's our fast tempo exercises. The next one, we're gonna do a cool down. Whew, this is hot, getting hot. So for a cool down, I'd like you to stand with your shoulders flat. And the first one we're gonna do is just circle your head. Follow Mrs. Hart and Ms. Shamla to the right. 6, 7, 8. Now go to the left. 6, 7, 8. Good job. Those are head circles. Pretend you have a big pencil on your nose and make a big circle with the pencil and then go the other way. Stretch that out. Excellent. Shake that out. Next one, with your arms out, we're gonna do some helicopter arm twirls. And if it looks like this, make a circle with your arms 8 times. Forward, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now back the other way, backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. And now we're gonna do a couple stretches, some lunges. You take one knee and pull it forward and lunge. If you look at Miss Shema, Mrs. Hot goes off the screen. Good. And then bring your other knee up and stretch and lunge. Hold that there. Hold that, Miss Shema. Good. 6, 7, 8. All right, and shake it out. And now for your final cool down, this one you might wanna move around your house a little bit, but take just a short walk with some steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whew. All right. You just did positive actions for your physical wellness, your body. Those positive actions help your bones, your muscles, and your organs because you're getting your heart pumping, your lungs moving. And remember this. Have this thought, it's important every day to get a little bit of physical activity. Why? We might be home on lockdown or in remote school because of the pandemic, or maybe the weather's bad and we can't get out, but you can do this right in your living room or your bedroom. It helps your physical wellness. Now, it also helps your emotional wellness too. I feel good. How do you guys feel? How about you, Miss Shema? Did that feel good?
I feel great,
Vincent.
I just love it. I hope you try
it. Yeah. Try it too. It's good for your emotions because there's something that happens in your body with healthy eating and exercise that what happens in your body also helps your heart feel good too. Those are those positive thoughts, actions, and those positive feelings. Good job, everybody. I'm proud of you. Remember, exercise. All right, Miss Shema.
Before we go, okay, now I'm gonna go back. Let's go back inside.
Let me ask you this. Whew, how do you feel?
Great.
You feel great? I feel great too. I can feel that my body got a bit of a workout and my emotions feel good. I got up out of my chair, right, and moving around. So try that. Miss Shema and I will have in our activities, you can look up in materials, and we'll have some real easy things that you can do at home. Now it's important to do this, okay? Remember to always drink water when you're working out, okay? Hydration is super important too, and it's healthy, and it's healthy. Our positive value word this week. I really like this word. I hope you like it too. Miss Shema, can you tell us what our positive value word is for this week?
For sure. I have somebody here with me that wants to tell you the positive action word for this week.
Okay.
Can you tell us what some positive actions are to help your physical body stay healthy?
Nutrition? You said eating healthy? Drinking water? Doing exercise? And the last one, I don't remember exactly the word, was like harmful. How you say it, Mrs. Hall? Please, can you help me?
I sure can, Perry. Avoid harmful substances. That means stay away from things that harm your body, like
Awesome. Good job, you guys. Now, hey, Perry, can you help us? How do we say physical wellness in Spanish? Will you ask Miss Shema to help us with this?
Miss Shema, can you help us?
For sure, Perry. Physical wellness, you know what it's wellness in Spanish because last week we did it. Wellness in Spanish is bienestar. And physical is físico. So if you want to say physical wellness in Spanish is bienestar físico. Let's say it all, bienestar físico. Let's say it all together. Bienestar físico.
Bienestar físico.
Physical sounds a lot the same in English and Spanish. That's pretty cool. Oh, I have a question. What about this word? How do you say exercise? Can you tell us that?
Ejercicio.
Ejercicio. That's hard. Ejercicio.
Good job.
Hard. Ejercicio. You still have to put your tongue up there. Ejercicio. I have it on my shirt. Exercise. A positive action for physical and intellectual wellness. Intellectual wellness. That's our word for next week. All right, boys and girls. Next, we have a positive action activity for you.
Woohoo! It's time for a positive actions activity. Let's get started. In the materials of PositiveValuesNetwork.com, up top, you'll find a page that will drop with Kindness Begins With Me. If you're able to, print that. If not, put it on your device and let's get to coloring. Grab a sheet of paper and color these words. Kindness begins with you, Super Scholars. Positive actions this week, we talk about physical wellness. Now, first thought is kindness begins with me. And these positive actions help improve our physical wellness. First, healthy nutrition. Eating healthy fruits and vegetables, proteins, grains are all good to help develop our bodies inside and out. Good for your bone structure, muscle development. Healthy food and nutrition helps us to also fight germs and infection. Next, exercise. Get out there and work out. That's good for our organs. Get your blood pumping, get the heart moving, and your lungs going is good exercise. Avoid harmful substances. That means to stay away from things that will harm your body, like drugs, alcohol, smoking, prescriptions that don't belong to you. Avoid harmful substances because we want your body to develop into the best it can be. And self-care or hygiene. Taking care of your physical body also means that it's important to shower, wash your hair, brush your teeth. Also, getting a good night's sleep, some rest. That helps us with our physical wellness too. All of these positive actions, when we give them a try, help us to feel better. Remember, it's all about positive thoughts, actions, and feelings. And right now, it's so important to stay healthy for your physical wellness.
Girls, before we go, we're gonna close with a positive action video for you to get up and dance to. I want you to remember something. Are you guys ready? You are unique. You are important. And you are wonderfully made. Now, Super Scholars, remember Mrs. Hot and Miss Shema love you. We miss you guys a lot. And if there's anything you want to chat about, you can email us or you can find us on PositiveValuesNetwork.com. Yep, and these days, maybe some of you guys are quarantining. That means you're staying at home. If you're finding and you're looking for something to do, don't get bored. Go to PositiveValuesNetwork.com. Yeah, and we'll have some fun for your wellness. Because, guys, your physical wellness is important for you to stay healthy this year and every year. All right, here's our video. Kindness is a muscle.
For more kindness videos, subscribe to Sprout's YouTube channel.
We are so glad you joined us today from your home, your school, and our community.
Estamos muy felices porque nos habéis acompañado desde vuestra escuela, vuestra casa, vuestra comunidad.
Remember, you are unique. You are important. And you are wonderfully made.
Recordad que sois especiales, importantes y maravillosos.
This is going to be hard.